established new empire. Hundreds of millions of souls bowed to the Mughal Emperor. Through the years, we adapted our government, choosing institutions and policies that best suited our circumstances. A kingdom that does not change will fail. Wise Brahmins and brave Rajputs strengthened our realm. A diverse horde of humanity bowed to the peacock throne. Cultural dominance was usually wiser than brute force. Mughals shined like diamonds. Today, we are reduced to petty princes. Opportunistic neighbors made deals with Western traders who established charter companies on our shores to monopolize our trade. The riches of India now flow to Europe. Will another Baba rise? Can a humble multitude reclaim its birthright?
Been guided by our faith. It may not be a faith that you understand, but it steers our actions. Our faith binds us to our brothers in battle. What use is bravery if you only fight for greed? Your petty priests are imposters, for only followers of the true path will be rewarded in the life that lies beyond. Our bloodlines will carry through the centuries, our thrones sanctified by the prayers of holy men and scars of saints and heroes. Your foreign ways may tempt the unwary, but we have chosen our path carefully. If we must play the diplomat, we shall. But never question our strength. We do not fear death as you do. Thank you.